focused, and we are ready to support the people of Florida.
Deanne, you're doing a hell of a job. You always have. We've been through a lot of this together, all three of us, including the vice president.